Hello, everybody. I'm Leora Sims. Welcome to my channel, and welcome to part 43 of my Sims 4 Cats and Dogs Let's Play. Today, Aaron and Connor are on the beach. I love this beach in Brendleton Bay. Unfortunately, it's not a public area. It's not a community lot of any sort. It is behind one of the starter homes in Brendleton Bay. And today is also a holiday that the Sims team created with seasons. They created some holidays that pop up every once in a while that you as a player can delete, and I usually do that, but I saw this popped up recently, and I thought that it worked for this particular Let's Play because this town, Brendleton Bay, reminds me of Cape Cod, and in Cape Cod there's a lot of vacationing. And on Night on the Town Day, Sims get free food. So I thought, why not have that holiday in this particular Let's Play, because it fits. There are also recipes that came with cats and dogs as well. Aaron is going to try to propose to her loving boyfriend. She wants to propose to him. And she hopes that he says yes. He proposed to her the last time. And it didn't work out. She said no. And I think she said no because she wanted to be the one to do it. So she's going to do it right now.
Oblige?
Day.
And it worked. So, you know what he's going to do since he was planning on proposing himself? He is going to give her a ring. Or, more specifically, a diamond. He is going to give her a romantic gift if he can. So I'm going to go into romance. And it says give romantic gifts, and he has this diamond that he has been holding on to. So he's going to give her the diamond.
Halibriff!
Prezou Favu.
Uh-huh.
Aww. Where?
Yes, you can now.
Grinza! For no. Free for best!
Aww.
And I'm sure that will happen in my season's Let's Play, where someone will get a romantic gift at some point, so I will not read the moodlet that comes with that. right now. I will be right back, and these two will celebrate the holiday. It is the next night, and Connor just got home from work, and now he is going to watch his dog for a little while, or watch their dog for a little while. He is going to watch happiness lie down, sit, and he is going to play fetch. And I'm very happy that there is this menu that says training, and then underneath training there is trained commands, because sometimes I forget where I am in the training skill, and I forgot that this train commands menu was there. So far, happiness knows how to lie down, sit, and play fetch.
Da buste.
Okay, so happiness lie down. I was hoping that happiness would do this in the kitchen because there's a lot of space there. And happiness is a small dog, and I have a hard time sometimes seeing the small dogs in The Sims 4. It's not their fault. Small dogs are small dogs, and I think that they were very realistic. It's a good thing, though, that happiness is not a puppy, because I could probably barely see him if he was a puppy. She must have a ball to play fetch because it's ghosted here, but she's able to play fetch with him, Aaron is. But I didn't see the ball in her inventory, but that does not mean that it's not there. I thought that they bought a ball to play fetch in this household. So he is going to have happiness sit. And each of these characters, each of these Sims, have the dog training skill up to level 2.
Connoisseur Smeeb!
And so he is going to give Happiness a bath, and then continue to train Happiness. He is going for speak training, since that already was started some time ago. So cute.
Taruskibarow? Huh? Aw, speed of the news.
And I can kind of see him. If he was a bigger dog, I would definitely be able to see it better.
Oh, Imala!
That's why I love now to make larger dogs in The Sims 4, because I can always see them. Oh, I can see Happiness's face from this angle.
And Bay Chilo.
Going to calm pet and pet calmly and continue training.
And Bay Chilo. Oh. Rookita. Repsna? Foiba! Wabba wabba! Conazoi Smeeb! Zengsa! Foiba! Wabba wabba! Robda! Oh, yes!
Yes! Repsna? Foiba! Wabba wabba! Conazoi Smeeb! Oosh, oosh!
Maybe between the two of them, Happiness can learn to speak by the end of this episode.
Drishy!
Continue speak training, and let's see what Mr. Connor needs. He just needs some sleep. I think he can use some fun too, so no, his fun is okay. So I'll just have him sit over here for a moment. Maybe he can nap. And then wake up and train happiness some more.
Foiba! Wobba wobba! Oh! Raboo! Woohoo! Sorry! Foiba! Wobba wobba! Yipsy. Woo! Foiba! Wobba wobba! Huh?
Maybe this dog will learn and she can get to level 3. Yes, so this dog has learned to speak. And she can start training happiness in something else so that she can get to level 3 since she is almost there. And speaking should be under trained commands. Yes, it's there. So is play fetch again, so I'm sure she has a ball, a dog ball in her inventory, otherwise that would be ghosted. How about teaching him to I might do the shaking trick with a bigger dog on camera since I have more than one family, and I'll probably be able to see it better if I use a bigger dog for that particular trick. And so she's going to teach him to roll over, or at least start it.
Fina. Doiba. Jimcha. Oh. Yipsy. Doiba. Chuncha. Gonna zoi sneeze.
And she reached level 3. What can she now do? I miss that. She is now able to send her dog to explore. Well, I don't know if that's anything new since he is a hunting dog. So let's see. Is there any new options here? Send hunting. That was always there because he is a hunting dog. He is a beagle, so I wanted happiness to have that particular trait. But maybe he'll be better at hunting? don't see any new options. I'll just have her scratch his favorite spot before we end this episode.
Jumcha. Oh! Raboo!
Oh! Woo!
Doiba?
It wasn't learned yet. That looked good to me.
Oh! Yipsie. Doiba, Jumcha. Oh, Raboo. Woo. Doiba, Jumcha. Konozoi, Snee.
Aww. Happiness is sleeping. I'm ending this episode here, guys. I hope that you enjoyed it as much as I enjoyed bringing it to you. Be happy, everyone.